morning, Mr. Twain.
You know, it's really beautiful here.
Well, there you are, Peggy.